Well, it's no secret. Going to a state driver's license office can be a real pain. The state office is notorious for having long lines, and now those lines could be getting even longer.
WHNT News 19's Matt Kroeschel is asking state public safety officials what they're doing about the wait times. WHNT News 19 is taking action.
On any given day, wait times once you get in the door can range from a few minutes, if you're lucky, to upwards of 5 hours. That's nothing new. But now with a new program called Star ID, more people coming to get a new license could add to the already long wait times. So the state is turning to new technology to fight back.
We do foresee the lines getting longer because of Star ID. To help combat the long lines and wait times in driver license offices, we're looking more now towards electronic methods.
Our Taking Action special looks at what your next visit to the driver's license office might look like and what changes you will encounter. In Huntsville, Matt Kroeschel, WHNT News 19.
Driver's license gridlock, a Taking Action report that airs tonight on WHNT News 19 at 6.